right now, Nimesha, India and Sri Lanka are two neighboring countries, and one strong point that we have is renewable energy. Now, India and Sri Lanka discuss renewable energy. Minister of Power and Energy Kanchana Vijayasekara has had discussions with an Indian government delegation regarding renewable energy cooperation between the two countries, capacity building, programs, technology, transfers, investment opportunities, and policies related to the sector.